We got this just in tonight. The man who became world famous as the doctor in Muhammad Ali's corner, the fight doctor, Freddie Pacheco, is dead. Pacheco died this morning at his home in Miami after a long illness. He met Ali when his fighting career began in Miami in 1960. Pacheco went on to be Ali's corner man for 15 years. Freddie Pacheco was 89 years old.